everyone, Happy New Year's Eve! Or as us blockheads like to call it, Joey, Happy Joey McIntyre's 48th birthday! Sorry I haven't really been posting that much lately. Life has certainly gotten a tad bit crazier in my house. The day before Thanksgiving, my grandmother fell at 2 in the morning. I swear my grandmother has a thing about falling about 2 in the morning. But know what? It's okay. I love it. She's my world. So, you know, we thought, you know, nothing broke and stuff. So, actually, I heard her say Peggy, which is my mom's name. And as soon as I heard her say Peggy, I legit jumped out of bed. And I, no lie, I heard my mom go, Danny, come in here, Graham fell. By the time my mom said that, I was legit almost in my grandmother's bedroom. So, me and my mom both thought nothing broke. So we tried picking her up. I go, Mom, put her down, put it down. She's not putting any weight on her leg. So, she goes, go get dressed, I'm calling 911. So, you know, I go get dressed, you know, do all that stuff. Turns out, she broke her leg in two places up near her hip. So she had to have immediate, well, surgery on Thanksgiving. And that was the most stressful Thanksgiving ever. So it took like all day for it. Turns out she had to have a partial hip replacement. It's like the, not the ball of your hip, but like the main bone, like the thickness, the thick part of your bone that leads up to your hip. And it's broken in a couple spots. So obviously she had to have a partial hip replacement. So she got sent back to rehab, where she had to go to rehab in January. So she went for her follow-up by December 13th. By December 13th, she had a COVID test done. She got COVID! Joy! So she's finally COVID-free, yay. So now they're working on, in therapy, making her go up and down the stairs. So that's a plus. So she's one step close, a couple steps closer to being home. So just say a little prayer that she doesn't fall anymore. Especially 2 in the freaking morning. And on December 14th, it was my dad's 3-year anniversary of being called home. That was a tough anniversary for me. Because I had a lot of emotions coming back that day. But that weekend, I had a girls' weekend with my lovable sister.
Well,
she's my chosen sister. And trust me, that weekend was a much
welcome
weekend. She was, actually, for both of us, because
I've never really been on vacation away.
Really, without my mom and Graham now. And she's never really
went away with one of her friends besides her husband.
So
it was an adventure and a half.
Minus me getting
sick that Sunday with a freaking migraine. Yay for that. Yeah, hopefully this COVID shit
ends tonight.
At midnight. Hopefully this shit freaking ends.
Alright,
I'm gonna go get some Chinese food for my New Year's tradition. I get Chinese food and I watch the Three Stooges. Thanks to my dad. That's the one thing I'm glad he got me hooked on was the Stooges.
Ooh, the popo. Alright, I'll let you guys go. I'll talk to you guys later.
Bye.